Back home, Evelyn Lauder, longtime executive of the family cosmetics business and breast cancer survivor, died this weekend of ovarian cancer. In 1992, Lauder created the now familiar pink ribbons that symbolize breast cancer awareness. She also founded the Breast Cancer Research Foundation. Evelyn Lauder was 75 years old.